Come on, get up.
Morning, Brian.
Stephen, are you aware that you've voluntarily embarked upon a PhD in physics?
Hello.
Hello.
Science.
Arts.
I'm a cosmologist.
What's that?
I study the marriage of space and time.
The perfect couple.
One never knows from where the next great leap forward is going to come, or from whom.
What if I reverse time to see what happened at the beginning of time itself?
Wind back the clock.
Wind back the clock?
Keep going.
I don't know how.
Yet.
Keep winding!
Where to?
It's called motor neuron disease. Life expectancy is 2 years.
I want us to be together for as long as we've got.
It'll affect everything.
You don't realize what lies ahead. This is going to be a very heavy defeat.
But I love him. And he loves me. We're going to fight this illness together. Good luck.
Hi.
I'm okay.
So, this black hole at the beginning of time. Brilliant. Brilliant, Stephen. Well done, Doctor.
He has pneumonia. The only way he will survive would be to give him a tracheotomy. He will never speak again.
Yes, he will.
My name is Stephen Hawking.
It's American.
Is that a problem?
It has been a great joy to watch this man defy every expectation, both scientific and personal.
There should be no boundaries to human endeavor. However bad life may seem, while there is life, there is hope.
Thank you.
Sorry, did you say something?
I said, thank you.